Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Tessa Rindi Ayuningtiar. I'm from Uin Syarif Hidayatullah, Jakarta. In this video, I want to express my opinion about the importance of character education for elementary school children. Childhood is a period experienced by children during elementary school at a transition period from rapid growth of early childhood to a slower pace of development, beginning at 6 to 12 years of age. In this period, children are being introduced to good things to come, which is why they should get characteristic education, so that they become an honest, creative, caring, polite, and confident generation. Childhood is a time of intense need for attention, for it is recognition of the positive. Because the children's childhood is still very strong, so it is best not to let the children be exposed negatively and out of control. If so, properly introduction, it becomes a child that will be prone of both parents. And then this character education can create overachieving and critical children. Childbearing education is also talk about the religious values that can build a better person, so that they will grow into socially sensitive individuals. In addition, they are encouraged tolerance values, aside of peace and other humanitarian values, to form them into children who love their surroundings. Furthermore, character is a characteristic that belongs to an object or an individual. Character education is a deliberate effort to help people understand, care, and action the core ethical values. Furthermore, character is a characteristic that belongs to an object or an individual. Character education is a deliberate effort to help people understand, care, and action the core ethical values. Finally, character education is a system of immeasurable character implanting to school. People that includes components of knowledge, awareness or will, and action to administer that values, whether with Almighty good, with himself, with his fellow man, environment, and nationality, just becoming human beings. Hence, positive values in character-based education to shape children who are prone and intelligent. They can also compete well at both national and international levels. Positive grades in character education can also give children focus and they have a good personality. That's my recommendation about the importance of character education for elementary school children. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.